Today we conducted a detect to engage exercise. So it is where we exercise a ship's responses to missiles or aircraft coming into attack. To simulate this, we had two FA-18 Classic Hornets overfly the ship in different profiles to simulate the attack.